In today's video, we're going to be looking at thousands, hundreds, tens, and ones. 10 ones is the same as 1 10. 10 tens is the same as 100. And 10 hundreds is the same as 1,000. Here is a place value grid. What number is shown on the grid? We'll start by looking at how many groups of 1,000 there are. There is one group of 1,000. Now we can look at how many groups of 100 there are. There are 3 hundreds. Now we can look at how many groups of 10 there are. There are 2 tens. And lastly, we can look at how many ones there are. There are 6 ones. So the number shown on the grid is 1,326. Another way of showing the place value of each digit in a number is by using a part-whole model. 1,326 has 1,000. It has 3 hundreds. It has 2 tens. And it has 6 ones. Let's have a look at another number. What number is shown on the grid? How many thousands are there? There are 2 thousands. How many hundreds are there? There is 100. How many tens are there? There are 6 tens. And how many ones are there? There are 2 ones. So the number shown on the grid is 2,162. 2,162 has 2,000. It has 100. It has 6 tens. And it has 2 ones. Here is a number, 3,519. How would this number look on a place value grid? Pause the video to give you time to work out the answer. Press play when you're done. So let's see how you got on. This number has 3 thousands. It has 5 hundreds. It has 1 10. And it has 9 ones.